Before seeing this video, those who are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. And if you want to see the new updates, click the bell button. And if you like this video, like, share and comment. Hi friends, I am going to tell a story. Tiger and Farmer. Once upon a time, a tiger trapped into a cage. He tried to open the cage but no use. Because of its cruel nature, no animal come to rescue the tiger. 2 days passed. A poor farmer came that way. That time the tiger asked to open the cage. Then the farmer said, "Do you think I am a fool? If I open the cage, the next second you will eat me." Then the tiger said, "I will not eat you. If you open the cage and rescue me, I will give a diamond stone." Then the farmer opened the cage and tiger jumped out of the cage and went near to the Brahmin and said, "Brahmin, farmer, come to my cage and get the reward." Then the farmer told, "I don't want any reward. You go to your cave, your family members will search you." Then the tiger said, "Stop, farmer. 2 days I not eat anything in the cage. Now you are my prey." Then the farmer told, "This is injustice. I rescued your life, so you should not eat me." Then the tiger said, "Injustice or injustice? I kill the other animal and I will eat. That is my part of my life." Then again tiger said, "You ask to anybody. If they said injustice, I will leave you. Otherwise, you are my lunch in this afternoon." Then the farmer and the tiger went and asked to a tree. Then the tree said, "Tiger is correct because take me. I am very helpful for rain and I give cool breeze and shadow. But you are not stop cutting me." So the tiger is correct. Then the farmer and the tiger went and asked to the pathways. The pathways said, "Tiger is correct because take me. I am very helpful to go to your home and your destinations, but you are splitting and littering on me. So tiger is correct." Then the farmer and tiger went and asked to a rabbit. The rabbit said, "You can take to me that incident place. Then I can solve this problem." Then the farmer told, "Come with me. I will take you to the incident place." Then the rabbit went near to the cage and seen around. Then the rabbit said, "Cage is very narrow. How this much big tiger can trapped into this cage? Can you jump and show me into the cage?" Then the tiger said, "See this." Then the tiger jumped into the cage and sat down. Then the rabbit closed the cage lock and locked the cage. Now the rabbit said to the farmer, "Before you helping to anyone, you should think if they are good or bad." Then the farmer told, "I will not forget your help. Thank you so much." Then the rabbit and farmer went their way. The cruel tiger again again trapped on the cage. So the moral of the story is, you should not lie to others. It will affect you. Thank you for watching this video. We will see in next video. If you like this video, like and subscribe and click the bell button.